Yeah, how's it? This is Lisiba. Lisiba from Moja Cafe. I'm here to tell you more about the business itself and what we actually trying to offer in the market. Okay, Moja Cafe is a basically lifestyle restaurant / car wash. We just provide a 5-star car wash, premium quality, and we're also focusing on food, which we're gonna serve at a great quality speed and at very reasonable prices. We're just trying to bring premium lifestyle in the neighborhood, in the hood, and want the people from the hood to enjoy the quality service, quality food, which we usually experience from places like Sandton. So we're just trying to bring premium lifestyle into Soweto. We just trying to bring quality to our people of Orlando at this current moment, even though further on in future we'll move on to other places. But for now, we want people to in Orlando enjoy the food, enjoy the music, the background music we played. As Moja Cafe, we tried to have a very nice layout plan, a very nice environment to chill in. We have couches, it's not just any other car wash. We have couches, we've got DJs, we've got celebrities coming in. We make sure that people live in a cozy place, clean, with a good lifestyle and environment for people to enjoy themselves in. Moja Cafe is basically trying to grow Soweto currently and grow Orlando most importantly, because we are business that also is getting people from around here, trying to grow the neighborhood and making it and making Orlando currently a better place. I, Lisiba, is part of the operations team of Moja Cafe, and I am here to make sure that the operations of Moja Cafe run perfectly on a daily basis. I try and make sure that everything goes correctly and Moja Cafe becomes a premium brand at all times, like we stressing it and saying it out to the world. We are trying to compete with the biggest companies, and we are currently competing with them. We are trying to bring premium quality in Soweto, in Orlando, at this very corner we are situated at right now. We are a business that's very futuristic, and everything of ours is very different, and we have a very good creative team behind us. We are very different. We are pushing a different movement and letting people know that Soweto is the place to be. Soweto is a place where you can get quality, you can get very nice food, you can get a premium car wash at a very reasonable cost. Part of Moja Cafe and who you are is that we are a company that merges the two classes, meaning the poor and the rich, or maybe the middle class. Everyone feels like the middle class here. We are not trying to be expensive, we're not trying to be cheap, we're trying to bring people together to have fun at a very reasonable cost.
Good day, Sanbonani. My name is Kutlwano Pitso. I'm the founder of Moja Cafe here in Soweto, Orlando East, where I was brought up. My career starts in a sales background where I worked for a company called African Sales. Here I worked in companies like Edgar's and Truworths. This is where my love for marketing started, because I got to understand how consumers behave. I got to watch how an individual consumer makes purchases, how a couple or a family, right? And then after working in retail, I moved to a company called Foshizi, which is a Black Insights consumer agency. Here we did research And this is what I call the foundation of my career, because I got to understand what multinational corporates, the challenges that they have, and how to interpret those challenges into questions for the consumer, which gave us the solution for the corporate, which we took back. So that was the foundation of my career. Then I went to a company called Mnet, where I worked for brands like Mzansi Magic, Channel O, and so forth, which was in the entertainment space. And that was almost like the birth child through my instinct, through just always wanting to own a restaurant vibe like Moja Cafe. Moja Cafe is essentially a semi-casual restaurant, and it specializes in three pillars. The first one is the food pillar, which is a priority to us. This is the essence and reason why we started Moja Cafe. The second thing is the car wash, which obviously is a nice support function towards the food business that we do. And then you know, something that overarches the food and the car wash is the ambiance, which I think differentiates us from all our other competitors, right? So we've got the food business, which is a big priority. Then that's the reason why we started Moja Cafe. And just to elaborate on that more, you know, as a bachelor, you find yourself coming home after work looking for something to eat, right? And then you obviously gravitate towards eating Nando's, Chicken Licking, KFC. But you know, once in a while, you always want that homely thing. And in actual fact, ever so often, you want that homely food. So Moja Cafe caters to a home-cooked experience that's affordable, that's quick, and that's the business challenge that we're trying to solve. Our business mantra is that we're saying we want to bring a premium experience to the hood. So essentially what you find in the Bryanston area, what you find in the Sandton area, in the Four Ways area, we want to bring that same experience to the hood in a very authentic way. I mean, if you look around the surroundings, it's very township, it's very hood, but the service is premium, the food is premium, what we use for our car wash material and so forth is exclusive and premium. So that's what we believe in. And as a consumer-centric organization, you know, these are the four things that we obsessed with. So the first one is we're very people-driven. So we understand that we have to understand what our consumers want, we have to understand what our people want. If you sort of know what I like to eat, where I like to go out, what time I like to sleep, then you obviously able to communicate much, much better to me. You're able to develop or tailor your product based on the needs that I have, right? So we're very obsessed with the consumer, that's the first thing, and consumer service and so forth. And then the second thing is we're very product obsessed. So we understand that our consumer comes in for the product that we give to them. So we understand them, and then we give them a product that they desire. So just from branding to taste, every single plate that goes out of here is checked and is delivered according to the standards that we have agreed upon, from a plating perspective to how warm it is, to how it's delivered and how it's close to the consumer. That kind of detail, we're very product obsessed, right? And then the third thing is we understand that the partnership process is a very essential one. Essentially, as a marketer myself, I understand that I'm sort of like the best mediator, and I need to work with the best partners to deliver this product to the consumer that I understand so much. Yes, I come up with the thought starters, but I need to get the best chicken supplier. I need to get the best sausage supplier. I need to get the best supplier for my car wash material. I also need to be able to align with brands like Jameson, brands like Hennessy, brands like Eno, in order to help us deliver this brand that we love so much. So the partnership element of our business is a very essential or pivotal part of the process. And then obviously, you know, you can have all the plans that you want, you can have all the strategies that you want, but the last thing that we need to do is execute very well. And we need to maintain the discipline and consistency in how we execute every day. This is a very dynamic business. It's a very tough business. It requires you to be here